For Linda Sand of Kansas City, a walk to the mailbox is a big deal. A few months ago, chronic low back pain had become debilitating.
When I stood up, it hurt. And the longer I stood, the more intense the pain got. And there were a lot of times that I literally had to crawl up those steps on my hands and knees. My granddaughters, bless their hearts, as soon as they saw me there, they'd come running.
Linda had lumbar spinal stenosis, a common cause of low back pain. She tried numerous procedures and medications, but was determined not to become dependent on painkillers. That's when she turned to St. Luke's for a minimally invasive procedure called Vertiflex.
It is a small titanium implant that opens up a space in the spinal canal to treat patients that have low back or leg pain that gets worse when they stand or when they walk.
For Linda, it was an alternative to major back surgery. She was back on her feet in a week.
We want to help people enjoy their lives. We want to help people function. And that's exactly what this has done for Linda.
It is night and day difference. I just can't believe when I think back to how painful it was. Some of my friends have told me I seem like a different person.